YouTube. Hi. So as you guessed from the title of the channel, in today's video we're going to be coding. We're going to create a simple hello world with GUI. And I'm going to time-lapse that process.
Hello world. Hi.
Okay, so now that that's done, so the reason I did a time lapse of all this because coding can sometimes be anticlimactic and all that, because it's almost like watching someone play FIFA when your homie kicked you out. It's just not it. So I just want to take you through the code quickly. So you start off, this is the title of the window it opens, and then we have a black background. This is the frame size of the window it opens, and then the message being output is this hello world thing. And I just want to say, this isn't going to be like a tutorial channel, because like I've noticed that those tend to be kind of boring. So I just want to I won't be explaining in depth. I'll just be brushing through the surface and just showing you more the capabilities of code, and not like showing you how to code. If you want to know how I did this stuff, I'll be doing in future. I'll be posting the link in my bio for this YouTube thing. They call it a bio. And I'm gonna be posting the code, the source code, on my GitHub.
If you made it till the end of the video, thank you. I appreciate you. If you skipped, do better. So it's nighttime now. I had to write an online stats mock. And almost all the exams are fire. So during the course of the day when I was putting my video together, I decided to add like a little icebreaker, you know, that sauce to the video. And I was listening to...
I can't really get into it. All I can tell y'all is that it's about to go down.
My drip is a talent. Saving is boring, so I might go Irish. Screaming sirens, has a skirt from the forest. He's got me paranoid. Time I cut a check, I did the OT pop. Came along with from them OT shots. Now we're doing shows in all these spots. I'm a young boy, in all these spots. Out here, I leak it, yeah.
We've reached the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed making it. And yeah, gang signs. But we're not gang affiliated. I'm wishing you peace, love, and prosperity.